An Iowan charged in connection to the January 6th riot has accepted a plea deal. Chad Heathcote pleaded guilty to a charge of parading, demonstrating, or picketing in a Capitol building. Now, the possible maximum prison sentence is 6 months in prison. Sentencing is set for mid-February of next year. The FBI obtained Capitol surveillance footage and videos showing Heathcote entering the U.S. Capitol along with other rioters. Now, those documents say an anonymous person told the FBI about Heathcote.